I'm Lavleen Kaur. I'm student of 5th class from Jankabir Modern School. I live in New Delhi and I belong to a Sikh family. Today I'm going to tell you about coronavirus COVID-19. Coronavirus is a family of viruses causing some deadly diseases in humans and animals. It affects our nervous system and damages it. It causing diseases related to the respiratory system like coughing and sneezing. The coronavirus spread from human to animal. It can also spread through contact with an infected person. It can only be prevented by having some precautionary action. We should avoid contact with an infected animal or person. Washing our hands properly with warm water regularly is very important for keeping ourselves safe from its effects. Thanks for watching my video.